The most spectacular developments in the entertainment field, aside from this program tonight, has been the emergence of a form of dancing called breaking, and the most exciting breakers are a New York group called the Rocksteady Crew, featured in the new motion picture Flashdance. Ladies and gentlemen, this is not to be believed. Please welcome two members from that group, Crazy Legs and Ken Swift. Very impressive, gentlemen. Tell me, you guys got your breath yet? Can you talk? You all right? What is the origin of this? This is you're Ken Swift, right?
Yeah.
Ken, what is the origin of what you guys are doing?
Well, we started out when we was hunger in the streets.
Uh-huh.
And like, it all evolved from, you know, street jams.
Uh-huh. What, now, exactly what is a street jam?
So, a DJ comes out with turntables.
Yeah.
And a mixer and everything. Start playing music, everybody comes. Start dancing.
But who was the first guy to decide that he could spin around on the street like that? How did that happen?
Everybody started doing it at the same time.
Yeah.
And all that from, like, it was taken from a lot of different dances, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then it was combinated into one.
Yeah.
Then from there, we developed our own original styles. So right now, we're like, we're the last of the original dances that still dance.
Now, did you go from neighborhood to neighborhood having competitions with other
yeah.
people?
Yeah.
And you're generally regarded as the best in the city right now, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Now, do you still go out and compete?
Nah,
not really, because, you know, we do a lot of shows now.
Yeah. Were these friendly competitions?
Yeah, back in those days. These days, we call them new jacks.
New jacks?
Yeah. But they're new to the scene, right?
Yeah.
They think they could come out of nowhere and just steal our style and just do it against us. I wouldn't mind if they, you know, it's nothing like using the basics, but when you steal our own originality. You know, it looks like every time one of your guys go down from the other group, it looks like the same person.
Yeah, so they're imitating what you guys originated. Yeah. Any trouble, fights, any of that?
Yeah, something. Back in the old days, we did.
Yeah, but
a lot of people were jealous of us.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you know.
But so now we don't even waste our time battling them.
Oh, that's good. Now, do you ever get hurt doing this stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Not me.
Yeah.
Well, we used to get like scratches on our backs.
I can understand
that's
that.
Nothing.
You know.
But they were little like you know a little raspberry, you know, a bunch of them on our backs.
Street burns. Sure.
Yeah.
Now, how come this has become so popular? It's not really that new, is it? Or
it's been out for 12 years.
Yeah. Now, how come suddenly you're getting a lot of attention? You're in magazines and this motion picture and
well,
stuff?
Well, back in them days, it was just we used it for ourselves for pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
We never thought about using it for business and making money.
Yeah.
My shoelaces.
I was going to ask you about your shoelaces. What the
fresh.
Now, what is that? What is that? How did you do that exactly?
Well, I got them and I put them on.
But
they're elastic, really. They're really elastic.
But how do you tie those? They're tied from the inside. Oh, you
just
don't tie them.
Them in.
See?
I see. You just okay. You tie them in. And you guys are making some dough with this. That's great, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I've been to Paris and London.
Yeah.
And hopefully in the summer we'll go to Japan and London again.
Yeah. What does the term breaking mean? What is the origin of that?
Exactly how you see it.
Breaking.
That's breaking.
That's breaking. Yeah. If you don't know what you're doing, don't try it. Because I've seen professional dancers say, oh, I could get it. I've been dancing for years. I said, yeah, go ahead. Like in Flashdance, they were trying to know how to do the spin. I said, yeah, it's not bothering you. Next thing I saw them, they had pads over here, black and blues all over their body.
It's very impressive. You guys are terrific. Ken, nice meeting you, sir.
Thank you.
Crazy legs. Thank you for being here, guys. We'll be right back.